Hello and welcome back to another game of Town of Salem. We are playing the rank practice and we'll see what happens. Something short. Jom. Oh well, I'll be Jom. I am Mafioso. Alright, so I'm the one killing. Great. Hopefully I have a good godfather. Ooh, an ambusher. Forger. Oh, there the mayor. All hail the mayor. Hail. No, let's attack Sam. Alright, we'll go for Sam. Let's see, Oh, I didn't get my name in, so I'm James Bailey. The Vigilante. Right one. Shoot. Alright. Oh, and shot by the vigilante. Well, vigilante's gonna be dead. Wait a minute. What? Because the Forger puts the rolls out there. I forgot. Oh, it's so confused. Forger's really confusing. So, that person messed up because Mafia can't kill. So. How does he know that? Holy crap. What just happened? How'd they... Which knows who I am? I'm Vigilante. Where's Ambusher? I'm Vig. Oh. Cause he was there. Oh, that sucks. I feel guilty, so I'm not suspicious, because there's no way. See, the ambusher, you have to hope only one person goes to the house. And since we visited them, and the vigilante was there, I don't know how that worked, but I got, I'm going to assume that since we visited, it's two people. So then he doesn't kill, but then the other person sees who they are. It's really weird. And our forger messed up because he put the forger roll. Oh, he said don't ambush him. This town we know we have a forger because you didn't forge them to a town E-roll. Witch cult. Alright. I wonder if the vigilante will die. Yeah. Because they actually killed a townie. So they're probably really confused. I can still just play the role of vigilante. Two is jailed. What? Wasn't jailed. Or are you saying he was jailed? Oh no, night two he was jailed. I can't claim vigilante now. Huh, jeez. No, I don't know what to claim. 13 was forged then. How dare you use me? 15 roll. Kurt 9. Oh, I see. There's sheriff. Or okay. Here. Can't do much since. Can't make sense. It's only bitches. Mainly the medium. Night one. Crickets. Whew. Thank you. Wow, my people voted guilty on me. No info. There we go. Take my fake will. I'm just guilty. I don't care. You vote guilty on me. Yep, there we go. Hawthorne. Who all voted innocent? Oh, because he's the mayor. Mayor voted innocent. Oh, now I'm the godfather. Which is good, because I'm confirmed as the medium. So not really. Oh yeah, he was mad. I guess I don't blame him because our ambush was stupid. You don't ambush the same people you're attacking. He was hauled off to jail. Well, Kurt's the witch. So they claimed. It could be just a play. Let's try to kill Ty. GF left. Still no info. Only bitches. Defense is too strong. So Ty's the executioner. Any one. heal. I was controlled. Seven is dark. Okay. I don't know how they know that. Another bodyguard claim. Are there two mediums? Seven. Yeah, two RT or one RT in support, I think. Is mayor support? Oops. W9. Oop. 7. Is mayor support? I don't know what we're doing. Who are we voting up? Oh, Kurt. I'm just gonna abstain because I don't know. I just said I was too busy talking. See if they were telling the truth. Can't go by whales. They were the witch. I wonder how they found out I was mafioso. I just looked to see Wall just left. That's lovely. Okay, we'll kill Seven then. Because I don't trust him if he's actually the doctor. Kurt says. Oh no, I'm not. Oh, yeah. His nuts is. Doctor. And Yumiko is sheriff. Alright, there we go. Well, I might as well leave the sheriff alive because he can't find me. Attacked and healed. So he self on the first night. Can't believe he left. That really. Oh, I actually had a good game. he's probably making it seem like a. Up 4. Bodyguard. One roll and confirmed. Let's see. So he hasn't seen me yet. So he's just bodyguarding. Good thing I never killed John Hawthorne. Last is 2. Medium. Why? Oh, gotcha. I thought I was getting voted up. Oh, he's sheriff. Two and 11 are XC and last mafia. Or it's Martha. I'm medium. There we go. Someone else. No, they said they're the jailer. They did 12, and they did 10. EX. Yeah, new jail. I don't know what to do here. I'm probably just gonna abstain. This that is weird. Wow, they actually executed the jailer. I probably should kill the bodyguard, cause I can't go for the mayor. Kill four. Let's see who keeps telling me. It's for sure two. I'm half tempted to not. I don't know who Max is. Did he vote? He voted innocent, so I'll just kill him. Jailer was furious. So it's weird that Max voted innocent, so I don't know what Max is. GG. One confirmed eight. Eleven is actually up to mayor. Now we have time. Mayor, don't listen to the executioner. Oh, they voted for Max. Oh man, this game's going on for a while. Oh no, they left. Wonder what he is. This mayor is throwing. I'm just not gonna vote. One confirmed this. Ooh. Wow. He's just gonna vote innocent. That's all he's gonna do. He's just messing around. He's so mad. I found Godfather and Forger, you know, up to. It don't matter if I vote innocent, it's fine, because if he votes guilty and me and Max vote innocent, then the mayor will still win it, so. And if we both vote guilty, we ain't beating the mayor. Let's vote innocent. Make it look fun. Oh, Max actually voted guilty. See, that makes me look good. He's voting up me. Just keep posting that. Max just voted guilty on bodyguard. A lot of good. I will say for lying, this is. I mean, he would win. I mean, it's a safe bet for the mayor because you can't attack the mayor, and if you kill the bodyguard. So you can't kill the mayor because the bodyguard's on him. You have to kill the bodyguard and get left the mayor. Mayor wins. So was a good game. I like that one. I managed to at least lie from, let's see, a couple nights, because they left. Actually, night three, because he left that night. Would have won if Forger didn't leave. All right. Well, if you like this video, hit like and subscribe and leave any comments. Thank you.